Hey y'all. Well, after I walked out here, I said, you know, I ought to share this with y'all. I'm going to, I got a wood delivery today. Some folks asked for 2 cords of wood and one for their house, one for their dad's house. And we're going to see if we can get some loaded up. And what I'm working on right now is getting this trailer hitch hooked up so I can hook up my trailer. Needs to get this all hooked up. I'm pretty sure most of y'all know how to do this, but anyways, let me see if I can get this camera set up right. Jack. Maybe, I don't know. That's a little. Thing lined up there. Sometimes these four-way can be a pain. There we go. Like I was saying, I really do enjoy this little Ranger. Alright, we got the pickup pulled out here. Trailer's right there. That's got a 3,500 pound axle on it, so it ought to be good to go. This is my Branson 4820, which, you know, Branson's owned by TYM now. I already got forks on it from last time. I'm gonna go over here and get these totes. Pull all these off and put another 3 totes on and go take it. That's how I do firewood. Yeah. Ain't a bad gig. I mean, I, as I do it more, I'll get more efficient at it. But, anyhow. We're still learning it, though.